as we enter.
Great entry area. New hardwood floors. Hardwood up the stairway going to the second floor. To the right we have the dining room, just set up as a sitting area right now. And to the left on this side, the study area. Now this is the kitchen. The kitchen is very large, eat-in sized. All the appliances stay with the kitchen. Many upgrades here. Brand new tile floors, which you can see here. Great breakfast area. You can see out into the backyard and the wood line in the back. So very private views at the back of the house. Family room area over here to the left. With a really nice fireplace. The family room does walk out to the patio as well. There's been many updates done to the home, at least of which is not the half bath update. Very nice appointments, new flooring, new toilet, new sink and vanity here as well. Okay, now this is the master bedroom. Tons of natural light flowing through the oversized windows at the front. Again, hardwood flooring here. Room as well. Hardwood throughout the house, all new hardwood. Over 20,000 in upgrades in the past year in hardwood flooring. Nice large walk-in closet. And then the attached full bath as well.